there's Equin Clock.
And Ripper 95.
And Matt.
Okay. Okay, fine, Cat. Get out of here.
Oh, yeah, we can make... Oh, yeah, I forgot we can make golden lanterns.
Neat. Oh, did I tell you, Ryan, about this, this wonderful pick?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, it's just chocolate. It ain't wonderful.
Hmm? Yeah.
What?
I put on my end, my ghost.
Hold on. It
must dispense chocolate.
Let me show you what this looks like.
Let's hang on. I can see it, but
the hell, I have all my glowstone.
It has haste, durability plus 500, and durability plus 50%.
Hmm.
So it's got like redstone, diamond, and emerald built into it.
Well, can't find my glowstone, so we're not making any of them, lanterns.
Were you trying to make, regular glowstone or glowstone lamps?
Just some glowstone lamps.
Let me see if I have any.
Lamps, like the golden lamps that look cool. Fancy.
You mean like the redstone ones?
No.
Alright.
They have another one here.
Okay.
There are fancy lamps, but...
Okay. So, what do you guys want to do this episode? Because...
Hang on, I want to start off by not drowning. There we go.
Okay.
Oh, you got stuck in there? There you go.
Okay, I don't have any.
Let's go beat up Russell and teach him it's not okay to be different.
I'm like mining to go find some more materials to smelt.
Okay. Don't, like, smelt the materials... Put them in the, melty thing that I built.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
I'm also gonna go grab some buckets and bring them with me to collect more lava.
Here, I have two buckets. Take these.
Where are you at, son?
I'm in my house. Let me come to you.
I think I'm just gonna go exploring.
Well, that's where all my crap is.
What?
It's in my backpack.
Ha! Huh. You're freaking out because
so let me...
Okay, oh, here you go. Here you go, Matt.
Once I got how many space.
Okay, let's see. Well, what directions should I explore in, guys? Should I explore north, south, east, or west?
Well, I already did enough exploring south, east, and west, so go north.
Okay. By that, I just mean, like, on, like, the little map, like, not
yeah,
exactly.
Like, yeah, like, north is the only way that I haven't been.
Okay, and, so towards the other snowy biome.
Yeah, because...
I'll go do that.
Because charted on my map, I have... -3,132 mapped out, so...
Wow. I never explored the pyramid.
Oh, you want to do that?
Do you guys want to, like, just make this, like, a kind of, like, prepping episode today? Like, you and Matt, like, do some prepping, and then next
okay.
episode
do,
we...
Do you want any cool tools?
I don't know, if you get, like, a tool that's, like... You think it's gonna be like, oh, this is super cool, but at the same time, I really don't want to mess with it right now because it could explode. You can make that for me.
Well, no, I'm just gonna make like a pick and a sword out of
I got blueberry bushes and three blueberries.
Yeah, well, we really don't need that. Just saying.
Well, I don't care. I'm
picks and
oh god,
you remember that?
I remember that I was always curious as to what they said to Ben Stein that made him say, you know what, yes.
I think we all wondered what they said.
Ben Stein was the voice of, like, the head pixie in the Fairly Odd Parents.
You know what, yes.
You know who Ben Stein is, right?
Yeah.
Better know a guy named Ben Stein.
Guy who, former... speechwriter for President Nixon, teacher in Ferris Bueller's Day Off.
Bueller.
Right.
Bueller.
Yeah, it wasn't until like a few years ago that I found out that he used to be a speechwriter for President Nixon.
Good old Tricky Dick.
Okay.
By good old, I mean that asshole.
I actually have two blank casts that I don't
know. Nixon wasn't totally bad.
So
you know, the whole Watergate thing, but
well,
beyond
the thing
that.
Is, the thing is, like, with Watergate, every presidential candidate does that. He just
yeah,
got caught.
He just got caught. It's only illegal if you get caught.
Exactly.
Those are the rules of the game. Welcome to politics. Bend over.
bend over.
Welcome to politics.
Huh. Well, Matt, I killed an alligator like you said, and I only got a gill from it. I didn't get a scale.
Oh, you suck.
Normally you get scales.
What?
That's normally where you get scales.
You should go beat him up, he said you suck.
Okay, go kill this other alligator that I found.
Kill Russell, he said you suck.
I'll kill him later with the alligator.
Just picking it up and going, hey, Russell! Just chucking it at him.
Or just picking it up by the tail and swinging it at him like a sword.
Oh yeah, I can tell everyone about how horrible my day at work was. It was just pain in the ass. So I do filing for this company, which in itself is boring as hell. And what we're recently doing is something called an audit, in which we have to go and if they want, like, they ask for the papers for this one guy on a certain specific date and for different months. Which in itself is a pain in the ass because I need to go find about... today I was able to do... I told had to find 11 different months worth of paperwork.
That's almost a year.
Yeah, I only found like I only got to five because I, because
there's only so many hours in the day.
Yeah, and because my feet were literally getting tired from standing up for hours on end. And what did I just run into?
What the hell
is this?
This kind of reminds me of like their design in RuneScape.
Yeah.
Like how it just goes from like a desert barren area to like an arctic area. Like I'm pretty sure that's not how the planet works.
Guys, I just found what is this? What are you? What did I find? Oh, I found some basalt. Cool.
Huh.
But yeah, it's just random black rock. But anyways, what I had to do the annoying part was where we keep all of our files for these people is in the meteorite. Oh crap! Good thing we built that detector. But anyways, and our shield. But we build it in. We have our files on the fifth floor. The fifth floor is also where we have the freezer because we do Meals on Wheels for the elderly people. And yeah, that thing cranks out a ton of heat in the surrounding room to keep it cool. So me stuck in there in that same area, with it being the temperature being like almost 90 degrees, sifting through paperwork for about 8 hours. What else really sucked about that besides it being...
Hold on, guys. I'm sorry, Matt, but I have a question.
What?
Should I make a broadsword, a longsword, or a rapier?
Rapier. I think that's how I'm going to try this to keep pronouncing it from now, because I always feel weird saying...
Rapier?
Yeah, rapier. Rapier.
Because a longsword... Okay, a broadsword is more defensive and has like a stronger block. A longsword is more offensive and has a lunge.
Yeah. Rapier can make you dance back and forth and it can go through armor.
Yeah. So should I go for a rapier?
Yeah, I go for a rapier.
Okay.
Knock yourself up.
Sword blade, tool rod. Okay. Continue on.
Crap, what was it?
You were bitching about your white privilege at work.
Yep, white privilege.
Which I know is actually a thing, but it's just sometimes it's really fucking funny when people go on about it.
I had to go to work today.
So let's keep going with the controversial race subject. I was watching this show yesterday on CNN called The N-Word.
Oh god, was it the one where they're like saying which one's worse? Like
No. That was actually like towards the end of it. And to be perfectly fair, like a lot of people were saying, like the fact that you have to censor one word and don't the other isn't it, like shows which one's worse. To be fair, with the title and all, they were actually saying the N-word throughout the whole thing. Like it wasn't like they were just saying the N-word. They were actually saying the actual word itself, and they actually said that it was more of a discussion on the power of words, not like which is really worse. And they actually said that cracker, which is what the word that they were describing, which is the word that they were comparing to the N-word, they were saying, oh, which do you think's worse? And they said, well, and it was like it was a few black actors, former politicians, CNN consultants, a white priest who works in the Bronx, and another white journalist that worked at CNN, and they were just having a really lengthy discussion about it, and they were towards the middle of it is when they brought up like which word is worse, and they said that most people there said that they viewed both words as being the same as which is worse. It wasn't, neither was worse than the other. They were both equally offensive. Like, it shouldn't be, like, considered.
I know the origin of the word cracker.
Oh?
Cracker was actually what white people, rich white people, called the poor white people that couldn't afford slaves in the South. Like, the hill folk that lived up in the mountains in the South who didn't own slaves.
Actually, that's not entirely true.
The majority of the South didn't own slaves.
No, that's not true for the origin of the word.
Yeah. That's what they called it.
The origin of the word that they said in the show after doing research into it, it was actually a word that slaves had invented towards white people who cracked the whip.
Ah.
It actually also, I think they actually said that it was derived from a Gaelic word, but I can't remember what the actual word was. No, it was like Krika or something, and it literally meant white. Also, I found a whole bunch of horses.
Cool.
And I found another portal.
Fantastic.
If you want to loot it, go ahead.
Yeah, I mean, I literally have nothing on me except for, like, what looks like a headdress on me made of the arrows from skeletons. But it was, like, super interesting, like, seeing, like, oh, Jesus Christ, I hate places like this.
Are you in the...
Yeah, I'm in the portal.
Enjoy that, Jid. I'm gonna go into the Nether and, well, if I can make it to there, it's all dark.
I made it.
Oh, if you want, I actually built a portal in town.
And where is this?
You know where my house is?
Yeah.
Well, the building that I'm standing on right now.
Yeah.
You have to light it first, but there's a portal in there I built.
Yeah. You go in there and collect lava in the Nether.
Okay. What was I doing? That's what I was doing.
Okay, so let's see. Oh man, I really hate places like this. Okay.
Wait, if you enter a long hallway full of chests, yeah, you might need that room. Because while the chests have good stuff in them, that room is rigged with dynamite. Like, I've actually come up with a way to survive going through that. If you go in there, and you look, the second you go through a door, look down. If you see a pressure plate, shit's about to go down.
Get ready to dance, motherfucker.
Get ready to... We're going dancing, motherfucker.
Oh, I do have another quartz. Awesome!
What do you need another quartz for?
For adding to my rapier.
Ooh, Matt, guess what I found?
What?
Take a guess at something that I know you're probably been striving to find a lot of.
Self-esteem.
I'm sorry.
I'm sad.
I'm sorry.
Jokes aside, meaning my life. oh god, that's depressing. Shit, what am I? Nether pearls?
No.
Nether pearls. What the hell's a nether pearl? Hey, I found some nether cobalt, but anyways, rift crystals.
Nope.
Ravel fabric.
No, I found fabric of reality in this chest. Some obsidian. Found a Necronomicon page.
Oh, cool.
Page 5847.
I think that's just its number. I don't even know how many pages of the Necronomicon there actually are.
Do you guys have any nether quartz?
I found some more, but I'm contemplating building a temple out of the stuff. Okay. And the quartz looks baller.
Yeah, because it takes 72 of them to fully upgrade the quartz modifier to your weapon.
Damn.
Yeah. Oh, that's cool.
If you cobalt. How do I mine this? Diamond is.
Oh, you know you can't do it with diamond. You have to do it with well, the tool I have mines cobalt. Let me open my materials book and tell you. Alumite. Alumite does it. Cobalt and ardite does it. Aluminium does it. Steel does it. That's about it.
Yeah.
Yeah. So yeah, if you have a steel material, a manulium material, ardite, which is what I have, or cobalt. That's all that does it.
Less all, folks.
Diamond, emerald. I don't think I want to do mossy. Really don't need that at all.
Oh, that's clever.
What exactly does luck do?
It has the enchantment of fortune on to stuff if you over time.
Okay. Oh god. Woo!
Okay, adds fortune or looting?
That looting if you put onto a weapon.
Okay, well, I'm adding stuff onto my rapier.
Okay.
Should I add diamond to it?
If you feel like it. I don't think diamond does anything to swords.
Well, no, it increases the durability.
Oh, yeah.
But I already have emerald, which is durability plus 50%.
Oh, Monolith sent me to Limbo. Okay.
Bummer.
No, that's okay.
If we get an unstable door, or actually no, if we have like a normal dimensional door and don't open it on a rift, it can send us to Limbo.
I have a dimensional door.
Which we can loot for whatever is there. I know there's dungeons in Limbo. Limbo. The enemies in them aren't that hard to kill.
Jesus! The maximum modifier for lapis is 450 lapis.
Lapis?
Yeah, lapis.
Are you trying to say lapis?
Shut up. What would multiple lapis be?
Well...
Lapi? What the fuck? Oh, it's an imp.
How about you shut the hell up, Matt, with your smartness?
I found an imp. He's so cute. And he's not trying to murder me, which is even better.
Is that like the dwarves?
The dwarves.
The dwarves are messed up. The dwarves really...
Fuck those guys to shovel.
Do I want to add luck to my rapier?
No. Yes. I don't care.
You should rename it Ricard's... Ricard's rapier. Rapier.
I don't know how to rename things.
Anvil.
Okay.
Yeah. Hands up if you actually get that reference.
What?
Yeah!
Do you, Matt?
No, not really.
It's a Dark Souls reference.
Okay, I clearly don't get it.
There's actually an ingot cast, so what I want you to do, just to let you know, Ryan, because I know Matt already knows, if you actually have, ore, what you should do is take the ore and put it into the smeltery, and then use the ingot cast, because you get more ingots out of it that way. Does that make sense?
Yep. It's kind of like that stuff that we, that stuff that we used to use in Tekkit that would make it so that we got more stuff out of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's magic wood or something down here.
Yeah, there's a lot of, like, mystical woods.
Let me see if I can make myself some tools to go mine it.
Oh, and I'm pretty sure that this blast wall stuff that you made actually does nothing but, like, be reinforced wall.
Bummer.
So, like, I guess it's cool for, like, making some sort of fort. What was I doing? Oh.
Pillow fort for the win.
Oh.
No rustles allowed.
I'm sorry.
In our pillow fort.
Book fort.
I remember seeing this one thing where I think it was a text conversation between a guy and a girl, and he's like, I got, dude, it's gonna involve pillows and sheets. And he goes, we're building a fort? Yeah, that would probably be my reaction, because building a fort is bitching. Don't you be hating on the fort.
Red Lobster, book fort. That picture will always be adorable.
What?
LOL!
But, I thought if you found the lowest point...
Did you dig your way out?
Yeah.
You're an idiot.
Yeah, no, if you have to find...
your way out, you just die.
Oh, actually, if you jump into lava, that does it too.
Yeah.
If you jump out of lava, you keep all your shit.
You fool.
No, if you dig your way out, you fall out of the world, and I don't know if you keep your stuff at that point.
Whoa, you know. Is that what I think it is? Because I think I just found the coolest shit ever.
What?
I think I just found a, challenge tower made entirely out of glass.
Oh, I found one out of ice earlier.
This one might be ice, but I'm not sure. Let me go see it.
Melt, son of a bitch.
Do I take it on?
Hang on, I have, like, no armor.
Take me on!
Shut the hell up, Matt.
Aw.
You don't get to have fun here.
Aw.
Okay, what was I doing? Oh, that's what I remember now.
good times. For us, not you, listen.
I can't wait to be a piece of trash and play these video games all day.
I got potion. I got a raise.
Oh god. I actually built two extra casts, so I'm gonna melt them down.
Okay, I made myself a better. I'm gonna just steal this glowstone.
Okay, I'm gonna see the extra yield for ores.
Ooh, I found a berry bush in the nether.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I put 10 gold ore.
A little bit evil, hit like a truck. Stealing this. Oh crap. Where are you? Where are you at? Where are you at?
Oh, that's a board cast. I want the ingot cast.
God damn it. Where the hell my arrows going?
Alright.
Also, for people who have really good hearing or just not awful hearing, you're going to be hearing some fireworks going off in the background because that's what my neighbors do when it becomes July.
Yep, killed a... Oh, no! Bummer. Killed a, what are those assholes called? Gas. But it is shit, though. Well, I just gathered a stingberry. And, yeah, two stingberries. And a stingberry bush. I'm not sure.
Where are you?
I'll put it near our portal. That way we can grow stingberries.
Alright. One.
I don't even know what these things are. Sting. Stingberry.
I got a glaive and a scythe.
Neat.
So the two things that we need to use for collections, I've found randomly in the first floor of an ice tower.
Cool. Alright, I just collected some ghost wood.
Oh, that stuff's cool.
And some ghost wood saplings. I'll plant those around our portal.
Yeah.
Maybe even bring, see if we can grow some in the overworld.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure that the redwood grows upside down.
Yeah, it does. In the ceiling.
So yeah, like you have to like suspend dirt like up in the or like the tainted soil, I mean.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna gather. What is this? This is dark wood. Nether tree. What are these? Some sort of death apple? I got potash apple. Tastes a bit like chalk. See, are there any other special trees I can harvest while I'm down here? No, I found some, whatever the hell that stuff is. No, some more special trees over here. And there's a slime down there. I'm gonna shoot it. Arrow.
Okay, die. So putting it in the smeltery actually doubles the material.
Bitchin'.
Do I want to make another Ardite weapon?
Die, slime. It's time to eat some slime! You get that reference, I love you. You get that reference, Ryan?
I've heard it before, but I can't really say I remember right off the top of my head.
It's time to eat some slime!
Is it from Futurama? I want to say Futurama. Oh. I don't remember that, I'm sorry. What?
It's from The Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy.
Oh.
Should I throw the longsword?
It was the zombie episode, remember?
Yeah, I will.
Where Billy is playing video game the entire time, and then Grim making weird death brownies causes the undead to rise because they want to eat some. Remember that?
Yeah, I remember that now. I haven't seen The Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy in ages. I just haven't... I haven't been on Netflix in a while, either. I haven't been on my Xbox in a while.
It's like the only reason why...
My Xbox is collecting dust, and it bothers me.
I use mine to watch Netflix, and that's about it.
Which I think is, like... Come to think of it, that kind of makes me realize that maybe the idea that... Oh,
Microsoft was going for the entire time?
Yeah, with the Xbox One.
Like, just, oh, wait...
Since I only use it really for, I mean, I use it for games, obviously. I mean, I play Halo 4 all the time when I'm on it, but it's like, I also like, it's like 50% Netflix and then 50% games. Why doesn't, like, Netflix just make their own video game console just like, hey.
The Netflix 360.
Just something really dumb like that. Just be like, hey guys, we can... Since you never really do anything on your actual game consoles, just buy this, and it's just like, hey, it'd be kind of like the opposite. It's a, it actually that'd be a really good idea because
a little bit evil killer. Yeah.
Actually, I just thought it'd actually be really good since like we watch an unexpected amount of Netflix on a video game console. Would that mean we would play an unexpected amount of video games on a Netflix console?
Possibly, you might be on something there. Whoa, hate scare spider. I'm gonna murder you and eat Scar, my bad.
Where's your nether portal, Matt?
Not near where I am. I'm kind of far off. I'm exploring.
No, I meant like in our world.
Oh, it's near my house.
Crap.
It's literally downstairs from my door.
Okay. Since I'm just probably gonna... Hang on,
I'm gonna build a different type of sword. In addition to the rapier. Yeah, because an ingot stays an ingot, but an ore becomes two ingots if you melt it down.
Is this where the nether portal is?
No. The other building. It's parallel.
I'm gonna get this heat sand. I don't even know what it does, but I'm taking it. What does it do? What does heat sand do?
Do you want me to make you something, Ryan?
Anyone know what heat sand does?
Not really, sorry.
Whatever.
Oh, that's cool.
Still taking it.
Okay, and the rest of this Ardite is for repairs.
And I'm gonna go hop in to the nether room and say hi to Matt.
Do you know how far away I am from the nether portal?
Wait, well, I can help you.
Unless you got a special kind of thing that can gather up all this ore that I'm walking past. Look, it's a ghost mushroom
thing. Oh, hi, Matt. I can see you. You're not that far.
Oh, that's staying forever.
Oh, hi.
Okay, so since I'm the only one in this dimension, I'm hitting the hay. Nah. Punch bed. Get sleep.
More like hitting the gay. Ha 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 ha.
Woo. That was a pain.
I guess I'm gonna collect some more ghost wood, because why? Because, yeah. I also found bright berries. I have no idea what they do. I don't want to eat them because it may kill me. If it's from the Nether, I don't trust it.
I don't trust it. Hard to have
I only have 9 carrots, so.
Oh, I ran out of lava, didn't I? That's why it stopped working.
I got 61 baked potato.
Oh.
You seriously not know why people eat potatoes?
What is this ghost mushroom thingy?
I don't know, but you can't mine it without, like, the proper materials. I think you might need ghost wood to, I don't know.
Or silk touch.
The wiki doesn't work, so, well, the wiki is, like, empty because of
where are you even, Matt?
I'm in a hole, give me a minute.
Oh, hi, Matt.
Hello.
I was gonna punch you.
Please tell me I have some sort of iron. Okay, I do have iron.
I'm trying to make a ghost wood.
Whoa, thing. Hi, Heat Scar Spider. You're scary looking.
I'll kill it with my giant Buster Sword.
Matt, look at.
Sup, bitch? Come on! Come on! Come on! Don't die, my sword. Yeah!
You know you need, Matt?
Flame string. Somewhat more durable than string.
Used to make the special kind of bows.
Okay, make a bow staff out of it.
You can make a bow, like a ghostwood bow or a darkwood bow. I don't know what exactly they do, but they exist.
Oh, this is a weird looking mushroom.
I think it's like they like have some sort of like nether properties, but other than that, they're just a standard bow.
Oh wait, zombie pigmen don't burn up in flames or in lava.
He's swimming up the lava. Go, piggy, go! Yeah, mobs are designed to swim up whenever in sort of liquids. He will eventually swim until he somehow drowns in there, or despawns.
Will he drown?
I don't know. Can you drown in lava? I thought you just suffocated in lava, because...
With full meteorite armor, just like a normal meteorite, you can swim in lava. Heat, any kind of
flame. Oh my god, Matt, again.
I have a shovel. Idiot.
Ooh, fortress, dibs.
What?
Is that it? Okay, so I just like took all the minerals out of this obsidian thing, like all the lava out, and there was only like 3 pieces of lava in it.
Yeah.
Matt.
Yeah.
You should head over to where I am at the moment.
What the hell is this?
Where are you?
Oh, cool. It's a nether village, I think.
Yeah, I was just. Oh, that's where you are.
There's a special spawner in here too. I'm not gonna be careful. I think I'm making a chest just to dump all of our crap in.
I only have carrots, flame string, and tainted soil.
One sec, we can probably make some stuff.
I'm gonna hop down into this nether village, see what's up.
Stuff's gonna spawn, I saw some better dungeon things in there.
Oh, I didn't know you could only grow nether wart on soul sand. I'm taking all of their nether wart, by the way.
Dev.
Hey, I have a question. If you put an end. Oh god.
What?
Hi, Pigman. Pigman?
Is he trying to attack you?
I think he is. But it's only this Pigman. Like, it's like, ow.
Because you're stealing from his village. I think if you attack him, it's going to piss off all the other ones. You lagging or something? Am I lagging or something?
I don't know, because I just destroyed a spawner in one hit, which I don't think is normal. Oh.
Whoa.
Okay, that was epic catch up. Wow. Oh, I found a whole bunch of raw foods. And some coal. I guess I'll cook some of this food then. Hi, zombie pigman, are you gonna hit me? Ow, yes you are. Yes you are. Go away. Please go away.
Well, none of the other pigmen out here are trying to murder me right now, so... That's a good sign. Oh, these are, wait, that, these are zombie pigmen, and that thing's just a pigman.
Yeah.
I think you can murder it with no problem.
Yeah.
Sit down!
He only hit me once.
Whoa!
What's up?
The dash that the longsword gives you.
Yeah.
That's cool. Ryan, I just built you a,
Incoming?
Yeah, Ryan, you can have the longsword. I don't really want it.
Okay. If I really want anything else, I can make it myself.
Yeah, I'm gonna give it a diamond and an emerald, just for the hell of it.
Ooh, thank you.
So that'll give it, durability plus 500, and then durability plus 50%.
I find it a little bit weird that there was raw pork chops in this chest.
Cannibalism?
Maybe. Also, this scarecrow is kind of creepy.
Where? Oh, that thing. Yeah. His name's Bert. He's a nice guy. We got all this heat sand.
How do I make a shovel?
Ha, these zombie pigments spawned in. They're getting suffocated to death by the heat sand. I'm just gonna let them die.
Yeah, these zombie pigmen don't care about me, but these pigmen are pissed.
What is a matak?
You tell me.
It is effective on wood, dirt, and plants.
Oh, yeah, that thing's like a combination of a shovel and an axe.
Oh, a matak?
Yeah.
Yeah. Matak.
So it is... Okay. I'm gonna make that, then.
What does this, like, cauldron thing do?
Nothing.
It's just there for show?
Yeah, it was literally just, like, another mods they have uses for, but this thing them. Oh, I got some ice essence. Sweet. In the nether, why am I getting nice ice essence in the nether?
Well, that's awful nice of them.
Shut up.
It's funny, because Matt made a slip. Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's funny, because you nearly died.
No, because this bug is in my room and just scared the shit out of me.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and make myself a matak.
Oh my god, a matak. And I'm gonna turn on my light really quick.
Balls. Die, big man. Cool, I got water essence.
Most efficient way to kill a moth is just turn on a lamp that burns really bright.
Kill what?
A moth.
Oh.
72088.
Okay, so... I pillaged all the nether ward I could from that little thing. Where the... What's... Oh, that's heat dirt.
Heat sand, yeah, I have no idea what it does.
Ow, it burns you if you step on it.
Really, I've been walking all over this stuff and it hasn't done anything to me.
Do you have, like, armor on your feet?
Yeah.
That's probably why.
No.
Like, if you walk on it with unprotected feet, I think it burns you. I'm gonna explore this building. Hi, zombie pigmen. You're still my friend, right? Yeah, you're still my friend.
And your friend. Oh yeah, I just might pick in a chest outside of this area. Because I didn't want to lose everything if I died.
Okay, so there's lava right above me. So if I go up here... Oh!
There's no way to get out of here.
Why does this room even exist?
What?
It's just a room filled with lava.
That is the lava room, is where they store their lava.
But there's like... blocks, like, scattered around it, like, one might even try to, like, jump across, but there's nothing in there. Like, it was supposed to be, like, a challenge or a puzzle room, and it just... nothing.
Didn't happen?
Yeah, like, it spawned improperly.
Oh, balls!
Did you die?
Oh, no, but back up, there are archers over there.
Are they archers or grenadiers? Also, I have food.
There's a grenadier, but there's also archers.
I have food if you need food.
I have plenty of food. That's a grenadier who's a dick. Yeah, there's some archers up there. I'm gonna head back and grab my bow.
Okay.
Start picking them off.
What do I want on my attack?
Oh my god.
Hmm.
Gonna go for the healer.
What does Silky Touch actually do?
Oh, fuck.
Like, if you break a certain... Oh. Look at what you did, Matt.
I think they're only going after me, though.
Let's see, if I walk in front of this... Yeah, they're only going after you. So I can... And continue to explore.
Yeah, you continue exploring. I'm just gonna barricade myself in this room until my health comes back.
Oh, I found 10 torches and a reinforced iron chest. Ow. Oh god. Oh god, please go away, please. Aw, damn it.
That is
shit.
Weird.
These guys hit hard. Ah, fuck.
Did you die?
Yep.
Well, not yet, it says.
Like I put all my stuff and all of my valuable stuff into a chest.
We need to get back there because there was some really good stuff where I was. There was an enchanting table in there.
I think the zombie pigment should be neutral to me now. That's seeing how they murdered me already. It's inside.
Oh, okay. It's only just turned nighttime.
The hell? It's hell. The just what? I jumped in the portal and it teleported me to my house.
Hi, Russell.
Hi.
What in the hell?
Does anyone have any moss?
No.
There we go. Yeah, from mossy cobblestone, Russell.
I know, but does anyone have it?
No.
Okay, Matt, follow me.
Okay,
I know we're short.
I built a silky
there.
Jewel, but I'm not sure if I actually ever I'm going to use it.
Hurry up and get in here.
So who did you accidentally hit when you got
I was shooting arrows at them, and I guess they're all clustered together, and I was aiming for the healer, and I guess it one of them walked in front of my arrow. You here yet? Come on.
Okay, there's a heat scar spider behind me that's trying to murder me. Ow. I think you might be doing a pretty good job. I'm about to die because of the stupid spider and the skeleton that was on it.
On the upside, the pigmen don't want to murder me now.
How many gold is a block of gold?
9.
It's same as it's always been.
I don't know, just because for some materials... the block is 4, and for some materials, the block is 9. I always mix them up.
If it's a traditional Minecraft item, it's normally 9.
Unless it's the wool things.
Oh, goody, a ghast. Hang on.
It's a douche.
Let's see if this works. If I take...
Wait, Matt, I was in here already. I was down there.
Huh?
No way. Does that really add a modifier? Okay, if you take a block of gold and an emerald, a block of gold and a diamond, you can actually add a modifier to your weapon or tool. That is cool.
I think I found a nether creeper. I don't really want to go near it, but I want to get my experience.
It's a nitro creeper. Jesus.
Whoa. Whoa. But he didn't really.
There's another one above you! Shit! Oh, I lived through that. I lived through that.
It just launches you really far.
Except you got killed. Dude.
Also, Russell, why are you in Matt's house?
I'm looking to see if he has any moss. Or mossy cobblestone, I mean.
And I have none of that, so don't even bother searching mine.
Okay, Ryan, just teleport to me when you get to the Nether. I mean, it's my stuff. Why do they even have beds in here? If you try to sleep in the Nether, they explode.
It's a trick. Like, some people are stupid and try to figure it out. Like, people actually try it sometimes.
Ow, idiot. There's a slime right there.
I hate all of you.
You walked into that one. Literally.
Okay, well, how about we...
Teleport? Wait a second, I'm almost done killing all the slime.
Why is the... There we go, Jesus Christ. That's... Oh, hi, Mr. Enderman.
Oh, shit.
Wow, this is some really fun lag.
This is the ride! Yay!
I've got about 5 minutes.
Until what?
Until I'm leaving to go eat, bitch.
Oh. Whatever, ho.
Matic.
Hey, I found all your stuff.
Oh, thank God.
Taking this.
Tell me you have like a really good pick or something on you.
Well, I have my super awesome chocolatey pick back in the chest.
Is that chocolatey pick?
Yes.
Is that like a literal thing, like chocolate?
Oh, I found Hexxit essence.
Cool.
Also, Matt, check your inventory.
What about it? I have a bunch of your Nether wart and stuff.
No, but anything else? Because I thought there was some other stuff that was in there.
Some heat string, a gold nugget, some arrows.
Nope.
So wait, is a mattock, like an axe, a shovel, and a hoe?
Oh Christ! Oh Christ, Matt, can you teleport me to you if you're in a safe place? Oh please,
yeah.
Just teleport me out of this place, this awful, awful nightmare of a place.
Why? How bad is it?
There's a pig man with a broadsword.
Oh.
And there's another one with diamond armor.
Oh. Oh dear.
Yeah, have fun with that one, loser. I like the look of my character skin.
Okay, so I don't actually know how to use your longsword at all.
How do book?
How do book? Book, why you no work? How do?
Is there anything in there, Matt?
Hey, there's a gold block in here.
Ooh. Hi, Matt.
Hello.
So yeah, that's where the bad men are, Matt. Right to your... Oh.
Oh, wrong way.
Hi, Mr. Pigman. What's over here?
Does the fish taco shape like a fish?
Oh, okay. Okay, these are just zombie pigmen. Oh, wow, I found it. I found like 25 raw pork chops in here. And another enchant. Whoa.
What?
I found iron leggings with fire protection 1, blast protection 4, fur cloth boots, and fur cloth leggings with protection 3, and a stone shield.
Damn!
Also.
Oh, I found an iron helmet.
Is it possible to burn down weapons for resources?
Holy.
You can melt down the chain stuff to make it.
Matt.
What's up? Did you try sleeping?
I right-clicked the bed. Like, I didn't even try sleeping. I was just... I don't
idiot.
Even...
Don't you know that's what happens?
I've never actually tried sleeping in the Nether before. It's a good thing I had fire protection. Oh wait, that's a pigman, Matt. Matt, that's a pigman.
Oh. Ah, where is he?
For some reason, I get like some ridiculous knockback. Okay. Well, Matt, I'm gonna take my leave here momentarily, but I will be back in a little bit, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna go eat some dinner, guys.
Okay.
And I also try to recover from this awful lag. See ya! Oh my god, my splash screen is Tetsuo!
Tetsuo!
Okay, be back later, guys.
Got
it! Enjoy the recording without me, dorks.
Okay. We intend to. I love that movie.
I have that movie on DVD.
Do you?
Yep, it's pretty baller.
You know what would be a great gift?
Oh, fuck, I'm going to die. What?
You should...
I'm not buying you that.
Fucker! No?
Oh, I lived through that. Lived through that. King of the goddamn mountain right now.
You won't buy me Akira? Like my birthday?
Akira. And besides, I bought the thing off like the internet off of some obscure site. You just go to like... I was gonna say Best Buy or whatever, but I don't even think they sell it.
You can buy it off of Amazon, I'm pretty sure. I trust Amazon more than I trust Best Buy. What are you doing anyway? Just screwing around the Nether?
Kinda.
I died in real life.
Bummer.
I freaking hate cave spiders that poison you. Oh, how do you use a quiver?
You do two leather on each side as if you're making pants, take out the middle block, take out the bottom two blocks, and put one in the middle. It makes just like a very long V and then put an arrow in it.
Okay. There you are.
Okay, now I'm gonna try to get out of the Nether.
Okay.
Oh, there's not another portal down here.
Yeah, there's two of them.
Cool.
Yeah, because there's the one from the from the Krecknerite meteor, and then there's one I made.
Yeah.
And they're actually closer together in the Nether than they are in the overworld.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure like they designed that on purpose, because I've seen people like use the Nether, use Nether shortcuts. So that they connect like different buildings through the Nether, just make this long, very well lit passageway, connected with two Nether portals, where like you're actually going like entire chunks away. Okay. So I got 31 moss. Thought I had 32, but whatever. And I'm gonna add auto repair to whatever I can. What's the best material in the game? Do you know? I know something you have to like smelt together, but that's all I know.
All I know is I'm smelting down my shame boots to make get some steel out of them. I think it involves the best material involves like obsidian, iron, some other random stuff.
Okay. What am I doing? Do I have another crafting bench?
You tell me.
I do, I have a pink one. I have a red one in my house, a pink one in this building. Okay. Well, I'm not sure how I feel about moss. It is ugly as fuck.
That's supposed to look pretty.
Yeah, but it doesn't have to ruin my pick. I mean, look at this.
So, mine's covered in it.
Mine has more on it than yours.
Ah.
I don't know, my pick just... It just looked good, and then I did that. I don't know. It just bothers me. Okay, I'm gonna... Do I have any wood on me? Yeah, I do. Where is it? There it is. On this here, I want this here. How do I make I lost my train of thought. Do you have any cobalt?
No. I'll have the proper axe to mine it.
Okay. Which house is yours? This is... Yeah, this is your house.
On the top of the hill.
Okay. Do you want the rapier or the longsword? Because I don't want either of these.
I'll take the longsword, I guess.
Okay, I'll give Ryan the rapier then. I'm fine with just a broadsword. I'll put it in this chest.
Do you have any full status chain armor of any sort?
I can look through my house.
This is so we can melt it and make steel.
Oh, is that how you make steel?
Yeah.
Okay. Does that... Can it be enchanted? Because I'm sure if I do have anything, it's enchanted.
Well, you do have it. Don't put it in the smelter yet.
I don't think I do have anything, actually.
Taking some iron ingots.
I don't think I do have anything. Yeah, because I want my weapons to be made out of cobalt, so I'm gonna go gather some cobalt in the Nether.
Okay.
I also need quartz. I just love how well this thing mines. I mean, not only does it, like, mine super fast, but it also auto-repairs. What is it?
Yep.
What is this green tree thing? Oh, it's some sort of mushroom.
If it's a ghost-looking thing, you can't mine it. Yet, anyways, I think we need some ghost stuff or whatever.
Well, no, I'm mining it fine with what I have. It's a glow shroom.
Oh, are those things?
You just have to do it with the right tool. And it's actually has a very low yield, it looks like.
Bummer.
It doesn't bother me at all. What do I want to do? You guys said you pissed off the pigmen, right?
Well, we did, but then I guess they cooled off or something.
Wow. Blightberry? That's cool, I guess. What is that orange shit?
Yeah, mine it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Heat sap.
Oh, yeah, that stuff. Yeah, if you walk on it without protection on your feet, you take damage.
I don't like these freaking lava spider things.
Scar spiders.
Jeez, that thing's huge.
What, the spider? Yeah. Oh, cool. I grew a ghost tree here.
They're not very bright, though. Okay, I got a cobalt ore.
Cool.
But I think I need two of them to make a full item. Ooh, I like the color of this crafting table.
The white one? Yeah, that's probably mine.
What is that? That's,
Sakura.
Hmm?
Sakura.
Oh. Okay. Found some more ardite oil, how do I say words?
Or?
Yeah, or. I'm trying to say or. I'm saying oil. Okay, I see another one. I only need one more of this stuff. It has to be there.
What? Middle of lava?
And really high up.
Yeah.
It's like in the ceiling.
Well.
I'm gonna grab some of this ghost wood while I'm here. Because ghost wood does look nice. And I really like the look of the ghost wood crafting table.
I grew some ghost wood in our town.
Neat. I have a whole stack of quartz now.
Cool.
Okay, so where was it? Was it here? Oh, there's some. Of course. Okay. Alright, where was I? There I was. So what do you have to do?
Wait, what?
What do you have to do?
I was talking with my dad.
Oh, okay.
Broke my window.
I'm sorry.
Damn it.
That sucks because those windows are actually really hard to build. Those are like standard, like just like take your glass and cook it. No, those are the craft them and shit ones.
Yep. Yeah, guess why I had some extra. Oh well, I can go craft some more or something. I'll go find sand.
Find some soul sand.
Nah.
Okay, but I got what I need. Are you done with the smeltery?
Well, it's currently cooking some steel. You can turn that into an ingot.
Okay.
Now get rid of it.
Alright, let me just put down this, That does look really nice. Okay, well I can craft two things at once now. I felt that...
I guess that was all the steel, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna stick my cobalt in there. I'm gonna make a cobalt weapon out of it.
Okay. Then I'm gonna go back and continue making my house look awesome.
Okay. Do you have any redstone somewhere?
I have probably a metric ton of it.
I just need 50 of it, really.
Also, I hit some over here when I was digging out this marble.
Okay. No, I'm good, never mind. I have, like, more than a stack of it. So wait, should I build, like, burn down this golden stuff to get, like, if I have golden weapons, I should be able to burn down the golden weapons to make more golden stuff?
I guess.
Like, in theory?
Yeah, probably.
Okay. Okay, and I want a broadsword. I'm gonna put this steel ingot over here. Did you say you needed glowstone for something?
Nah, I found some.
Oh, because I have like 38 of it. That one? Is it the wide one? Wide guard. Kinda added mossy to that. There we go.
Let's see what happens when I eat this potash apple. Nothing. Guys, gain health or food, hunger.
Yes.
Okay. I added some moss to my matic. Okay. I just need to build my sword now. I gotta actually empty my inventory though, first.
My dad went to Krispy Kreme and he brought me back a Krispy Kreme hat.
Nice.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, there's some Krispy Kreme donuts upstairs.
Okay.
Oh, you mean like a weenie? May I take your hat, sir? May I take your hat, sir?
I want the book. Emerald goes there. I want one of these. One of these. Do I want to add a diamond and emerald to my sword, or do I want to add cool stuff that does more damage stuff?
Flip a coin.
Okay.
Let the fates decide.
Do you follow that guy that makes the, like, remakes those, what was I thinking? I don't know, like, he makes, like, a bunch of, like, cool stuff from, like, games and stuff, like, weapons from, like, swords from, like, games and TV shows.
Men at Arms?
Yeah. Do you follow him much?
Yeah, he made a Minecraft sword recently.
I was really impressed by the Batleth he made.
Yeah.
I think he also made the Buster sword. He's made a lot of them.
Okay, so...
25...
Should I use an emerald or a diamond?
Which do you have more of?
You get more from an emerald, but a diamond looks better.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with an emerald. You know what? Shits and giggles. I do have, like, 4 enchantments on this thing. Hope I won't regret that later. Okay, where's the ingot cast? Cobalt does look much better, though.
Mm-hmm.
That's all she wrote. That's all she wrote. Okay. What else can I build? What does a frying pan do?
You use it to hit stuff.
Oh, so it's just like a stun tool?
Kinda.
A chisel.
Does damage too. But mainly used to hit stuff.
Okay, so what else can I do? Where's my book? Materials and you. Diamond and emerald.
Be able to make a suit of freezer egg armor.
Okay. Should I do fiery or sharpness or I don't know if auto smelt actually does anything for me. So I'll do fiery and sharpness. Okay. Even though everyone knows I don't have enough to 100% the sharpness. Wow, it's dark in my house. What do you have for... Crap, what was I thinking? You still there?
Yeah.
Do you have any blaze powder?
Yeah. No.
I didn't think so.
Yeah, I think we're gonna disconnect.
Why?
I got work tomorrow. Luckily, I get to leave early. Not that early, but earlier than normal, which is good. Anytime earlier than 4:30 is good.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the problem with working 8-hour work days. You get paid a lot, but it is hell. Fifth grade, we're making little statues. Mine came out crappy, so I left a big air pocket in it, so it would explode when the teacher put in the kiln, and it exploded so hard it destroyed 10 other kids' statues, and they were all verge of tears. And I thought it was really funny. But I still do. This.
So I have sharpness, durability, and I want to get that other one, but I need a blaze. powder for that. Blaze powder is made from blaze rod, right?
What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm assuming you don't have any. What the hell?
No.
What's going on with your house?
I switched it up with basalt and marble.
Oh, it's probably just not loading for me. I was like, did you use some sort of invisible block? Like, Jesus.
I used magic blocks on it.
It's not loading for me. That is really weird. Mm-hmm. It really isn't like loading like well your house.
Nah.
I don't know if it's saved properly before you left.
Whatever. Let me just reconnect and take a look at it then. Switch way now.
Nope,
it's all there.
Alright, type save-all into the command. Maybe that'll update for me.
Save the world.
Save the world.
I saved the world. Yay! One of the blocks is missing.
It's weird.
I have extra basalt somewhere.
It's really weird.
Where my spare face all go? Up. There it is.
I want to max out this. Alright. Quartz 7272. Alright. So, yeah, before I end this episode, do we know of any places that spawn? Do we destroy all the spawners for those guys?
For what?
For a blaze?
Probably.
Those things are evil.
I know they're evil! Shit, that was a far fall. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, that's a giant spider. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can find a blaze spawner, kill a blaze, and bring a blaze rod back with me. Do you think that's a good plan?
Sure.
fuck it. There you are. Yeah. Did I get it? I did not. Okay. Killed a blaze, did not get a blaze rod for it. Let's see if I can find another one. What the hell? A magma cube.
Magma cubes have been there for a while.
Oh, have they really? Oh, I'm
sorry. Yeah.
I got magma cream for it. Which is kind of anti-progress, if you ask me. Whoop. How do I mouse?
How do I book?
What is this? Some sort of weird vine stuff.
Man, I don't want to buy a cloak. They're expensive. Cloaks are awesome.
Can you make like a glow shroom stew?
Yeah.
I see this glowstone. I see this glow shroom all over the place. I'm thinking to myself, it'd be really cool if you could mine up this stuff, turn it into a stew. This
a $73 cloak. This is a nice cloak. I'm gonna hold on to that page, and after I'm done buying all my college textbooks, I'm buying that cloak.
Wait, you're buying a cloak?
Hell yes.
What are you
this cloak looks awesome.
Okay, you'll have to link it to me so I can see it.
Just show up to my class in a cloak.
You'll be like the biggest nerd in the class.
Sup, bitches? Or just like walk in on a test day, just fully cloaked with the hood over, just walk in, it's like, I have a ride, just pull off the cloak, like, let's take this thing.
Wonderful. You son of a bitch, Lava. Oh, I'm a genius. You shitter.
Is it bad that I've set my alarm clock to wake me up with the Attack on Titan theme song every morning? It's even worse that I'm able to wake up instantly whenever I hear that now.
If it wakes you up, I don't think it's a bad thing.
I have woken up out of the deepest sleep ever, wide awake, and able to do like 10 push-ups and then go do something else after I wake up from that. I don't know why.
That sounds pretty ballin', actually.
Some magic right there.
That's some cool cat shit.
Sup, faggots.
Hey.
Hey, guess what? I'm gonna buy this cloak. Eventually.
Let's see. Celtic black cape. Ooh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
It's close to $80, Matt.
Yeah, plus the shipping, which is $25 to the US.
$25 to the US.
Made in like Denmark.
Designed in Denmark.
Yeah.
Well, I never accused you of being a smart man.
You dick.
I mean, cloaks are cool.
They're cool, but they're like ridiculous.
What material is it made out of?
This stuff is 100% cotton fabric.
Oh.
Embroidered.
You better not get it dirty.
Eat a dick. Yeah, you can wash it easily.
Yeah, but it'll shrink.
Eh. Not if you wash it properly.
Cloaks don't shrink.
None of my cotton clothing has shrunk yet. I'm not an idiot, and I know how to properly clean stuff.
Ryan, do you have a blaze rod?
Huh. I don't think so.
I need a blaze powder. I mean, I have a whole bunch of stuff that's made from blaze powder, but I don't actually have a blaze powder.
Oh, so it's made for LARPing. Man, I don't give a crap, I'm still gonna buy it.
I'm made for LARPing.
Eventually. After I buy all my textbooks and crap,
I'm gonna hang up for right now. I'll be back later, dorks.
Bye, bitch.
Okay. Alright. How long is this up? Oh, Jesus, it's an hour and a half long. Okay, I have a lot of shit on me. I'm gonna empty my inventory. I can't empty my inventory, can I? Fucking wonderful. I want that there. Any space down here? Nope. Yep. Keep my glaive. Don't really need a hoe no more. Alright. I really wish I had that. But whatevs. It's all cool. What am I doing? What is a tusk? Animal shards don't go there. Okay. That goes there. Got a lot of unraveled fabric. You see, what type of day I'm having. Alright. Alright, so the Zequin clock. Goodbye.